Hello, my dear students, and welcome to you all in the e-learning classes of DAV Mohol Public School, Standard 3rd, Subject Mathematics, and our topic is Unit Number 5, Division. In this topic, today we are going to learn about division with remainder. So, let's start our topic, division with remainder. First, divide 26 by 6. So, 26 we have to write inside the sign of division and outside we have to write 6. So, let's start our division. You have to first resign the table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24 and 6 fives are 30. So, 30 we can't write here. So, we have to take 6 fours are 24. You will not get 26 in the table of 6. So, recite till you get the number which is just less than 26. So, 6 fours are 24. So, we write here 24. Now, subtract this product from the dividend. You get 2. You have to subtract this product from the dividend. So, 6 minus 4 we get 2 and 2 minus 2 0. Now again we have to divide but it is not possible. So 2 is our remainder and 4 is our quotient. Always remember that the remainder is always less than the divisor. Now look at the second example. Divide 28 by 5. So 28 we have to write inside the sign of division. So, 28 is inside and 5 is outside. Now, let's start our division. First of all, recite the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30. So, 30 we can't write here. You will get not 28 in the table of 5. So, recite till you get the number which is less than 28. So, 5 fives are 25. Now, subtract this product from the dividend. So, 28 minus 25 we get 3. So, our remainder is 3 and quotient is 5. Always remember that the remainder is always less than the divisor. I hope you all are understand our today's topic, division with remainder. It's very easy. So, on the basis of this topic, I am giving you an assignment. You have to write down this assignment in your maths notebook. Thank you, students. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.